This will wake me up, hopefully.
Down here!
No. Too much sulfur. The sun dominates the moon instead of complementing it.
Lucas!
Oh, there you are. Sleep well?
Not a wink. This laboratory's in bad shape, but it inspired me. I'm on the brink of completing the great work, and you can help me.
Oh, yes, yes. What do we have to do?
Amicia, I need the file from the left-hand table.
All right.
And me. What can I do?
We need light for the last step. Hugo, go get a candle.
I can do that.
Oh, that must be it. Here, anything else?
Yes. A concentrated laurel sap. It's just behind me.
I'll get it.
What's a great work? Can I eat it?
It is the elixir that would illuminate your path. A beacon for the bearer of the macula. It came to me during the night.
Here.
Good. So, the angel's tear, the pinnacle of alchemy.
The elixir.
Wow! The great work!
It wasn't supposed to do that.
It doesn't matter, Lucas. Perhaps we should let you rest, right, Hugo?
Well done, Lucas. You're a sorcerer. Amicia, come on.
I'm coming. By the way, have you seen Melly?
No.
Maybe she's already gone.
Oh no, I wanted to say goodbye to her.
This should make things a little easier. This castle must have been empty for centuries. Wow.
Come on, Amicia, let's both do it.
Having fun, are you? I'm sure the Inquisition are too.
Melly, we thought you'd gone.
Come on, we need to talk.
What's the matter?
This castle is a ruin.
Ah.
And that's exactly what you need. Whoever built this place really didn't want to be fucked with. Be good and you'll be fine.
So, you're going to find Arthur? If I can help,
he's my problem. You heard what I heard. Those Inquisition dogs took him to the Bastion. I know where to look. I'll find him.
Amicia, look!
Listen. With Hugo. It doesn't look easy, but believe me, it's worth it. He will save you. They always end up saving us. Even if, you know, brothers, sometimes you just want to kill them.
The symbol is Amicia.
I believe you. Anyway, don't leave without saying goodbye.
As if that was my style.
Amicia, please come.
Yes, Hugo. What did you find?
the drawing.
What drawing?
The one in the dining room. I'll show you. Come on.
I'm following you. An alchemist's crucible. Lucas will be happy.
Look, it's the same symbols.
You're right. Alchemist's coat of arms, maybe?
Have you seen the tree?
The tree?
Come on, over here.
Oh yes, the things we found. This will stop us losing them in all the We've got a lot of work to do.
Come back! Where are you going?
You found new friends.
Yes! I'm sorry. I'm sick.
No, no, no. Listen, we are going to find a way to cure you. And there's Lucas and Melly now, you know?
Lucas, come see the butterflies.
Looks like someone's having a good time.
It's getting bigger.
Yes. The macula is spreading through his blood. The books say there are several thresholds in the process, and at each threshold, the carrier may be lost.
How much time do we have?
Very little. Hugo is nearing the first threshold. My master and your mother were trying to slow the process
down. But how? What were they doing?
They were working on a very complex elixir that would allow him time to prepare.
And do you know how to do it?
I don't have their knowledge, but their work was inspired by a forbidden book. The Sanguinis Itinera.
So perhaps with the book,
I'm afraid
you could.
The Sanguinis Itinera is dangerous. It is sealed together with other works in the university basement. Just getting there would be near impossible. Suicidally.
Normally, yes. But if we take advantage of the current chaos, we might have a chance.
I know the place. It's in town, not far from where they keep my brother. If you're ready to take that risk, I can help you get in.
Thank you.
Right. I'll get my belongings together. Meet me inside when you want to
leave.
In
that case, you'll need some equipment. I'll get it ready.
Hugo, I'm really sorry. I need to leave.
Don't worry. I'll stay with Lucas.
Good. I'll be back soon. What have you found?
Here, it's St. John's wort.
Oh.
It will protect you when you go to the town.
Must be powerful stuff.
Yes, it's a very good flower. It looks good on you.
Thank you. Father, Mother, you'll always be here with us. Thank you. At last. All right, come on.
Here, and one last thing. Laurentius told me once that there are roses scattered along the path to the book. So keep your eyes
roses.
Open.
All right, we will. The first rule of survival is hidden between the legs.
Wouldn't the head be quicker?
You're way too soft.
Shh, there are the town ramparts.
What's that crowd on the bridge?
It's the townsfolk.
They're being evacuated. Let me guess, the bite's here.
Exactly. And where there's the bite, you'll also find...
the Inquisition.
Aren't you the smart one?
No.
Did you know him?
A thief. I used to work with him. He was gifted.
So that's the punishment for stealing. Death.
I don't want to find Arthur with that kind of collar.
Come on. Let's go.
I'll open this, then I'll go take care of Arthur.
All right, so where will I find the university?
It's the big building at the other end. You can't miss it.
Do you think we'll see each other again?
I hope so.
You owe me. Shit.
That means you're not allowed to die.
I'll do my best.
There you go. Go on. Get going. Good luck.
The city folk. They know they'll die if they stay here, but you think they'll leave of their own accord? Come on, get a move on. We have to get the last ones out.
Don't worry, we're almost done. The city's ours. We're going to be able to speed up operations.
Those bastards. What are they doing? Wow. Over there. That must be the university. All that light. I don't like this. Right. It's a way off. But you can do this. Here we go.
This is your last warning before we drag you out on your arse! Bloody bourgeois.
careful.
Last call! By order of the Grand Inquisitor Vitalis, martial law is in force, and the city under the control of the Inquisition. Any people who choose to remain... Hey! Who did that?
Ooh, you're going to pay for that! Just you wait! Ah, so that's where you were headed.
Will you just bugger off and leave me in peace? Get out!
Fuck. You go and see if you can nick stuff with all these rats around your feet.
You wanna keep it down a bit? You know what Lord Nicholas does to looters.
Ah, the Scarlet Monk is tucked up warm in the bastion, and everyone else is doing the same as me. I'm gonna have a look in the other building.
You do that. Leave me out of your plundering.
Things.
You saw what they do to people. We have to leave if the Inquisition takes us.
Shit! Rat! Keep in there! Come back later!
It is everywhere like this.
Ah.
Where I am, but at least I'm still alive.
Get in there! Stay put and keep quiet!
What's going on?
No! He's my husband!
He was your husband. It's all over for him now, so
God!
By myself. I can't leave without him!
Shut up! You heard of martial law. I want to die before he does.
He's right, Anna. And contagious. Get out of here.
I need to keep those rats busy.
Fuck off. Now!
Oh, Lord. Lord.
Oh, I'm tired of your bullshit. I didn't sign up for this.
That hanged man. Oh, if only I can get him down. They've all been executed.
You shouldn't even be there.
Why? Why did you do that? He was a good boy.
Your son is here because he disobeyed orders.
He was scared and ran off. We were about to leave anyway.
That's enough.
Locked.
Rats. Now dust. We'd all be chaos. I should arrest you. Pray for your son. And while you're at it, pray the Inquisition gets you out of here, too.
Whatever. We're all going to
heaven. Too many rats under there. I can't get through without distracting them. Stay calm. Think of Hugo.
Oh, it's sticky. Don't look. Don't look.
I must stay true to my faith. I must stay true to my faith. Remember the scriptures. I look.
Nothing.
I made it. Oh, but I'll never forget this smell. The university! See? Keep going.
Thank you.
The cemetery. It's on the way. I really don't want to go through there. Locked. If only Melly was here. Come on, there has to be. The Inquisition must have put it here. Looks like it pivots. Clever. The Grand Inquisitor doesn't do things by halves.
At least.
No!
Must have something. Something worthwhile. Everyone's got a bit of treasure.
Come on, Amicia. Do something. Come on.
What? Hey! What the?
That'll teach you. Let's get out of here.
Magister, the Episanguis.
Ah, let's see. Perfect.
If I may be so bold, we know it comes from those rats, but what's it for?
We call this odorous.
Whoa.
Oh. That is just one of the effects of the Episanguis, when we mix it with sulfur. But that's not what we are interested in.
Why don't we let our units use it, eh? It could...
It is too precious! Each Episanguis crystal must be kept for our project. Particularly as, in this form, it has been the source of some... How should I say? Regrettable accidents. Deliver it to the Bastion. That is enough for today.
Regrettable accidents?
Imagine you spill some on your feet. You'd have to do your patrol on your ass.
Episanguis? What's that? I need to see this. Econ, come on, it's just a cemetery. What are you so excited about? Well, wow. So this is Episanguis, right? Episanguis and sulfur. We have to crush them up together. try it out. Lucas, this one's for you. It's working. This will save my life. I need to find more. Remember, the effect doesn't last long. Over there, it looks like the exit. Come on, it's not that far. The ground has collapsed. I need to find something to hoist myself up. Get it down there. I could climb on it. Odorous won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all.
Thank you.
can get it down there. I could climb on it. The wrist won't keep them in there for long. Think. You can draw those rats in any direction. You have to corner them. Get it down there. climb on it. Get it down there. I could climb on it. The odorous won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all. This can still roll. Oh, oh no! That was Very discreet. Right, now just a bit more. You see? You're doing it. You're getting there. My God, what happened here? I'm getting closer. Your book better really exist, Lucas. Oh Lord, the sick, they've slaughtered them.
They've unleashed the rats! Help me!
I can't! I'm sorry! I can't believe it. They used the rats against the sick.
Dirty little beasts. What have you got to say that's so important?
Odorous, I could try.
They'll give you a reason to yell once you're in the bastion. You'll see. They'll cut you up real good.
It worked.
Why?
Because it's too late for you. Call it mercy. But don't worry. All the others will soon be saved.
Hey! Stop chucking them in the water! They'll all end up on the other side! We can't patrol there anymore because it fucking stinks!
Well, you're lucky you can still smell something.
What's all that noise? What's that?
Why are they still here? The Episanguis cages. This is not just an evacuation.
I'm going to get ill hanging around here. Passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor. There'll be no one left.
Shut the fuck up! Stop crying! I don't want to hear another peep out of you. Nothing!
Wait, what's that? Guys, I've got some intruders here!